Just realized I've never shared this DIY project that I did before. This is a planter I found at Home Goods for $15, and I got a moss topper on Amazon, a set of three. And inside of it, to make it look stuffed like that, is actually an old dog toy. Don't tell him.